Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to share with you a mini haul and the products that I have purchased for my baby. My kid is now 5 months old and all the products shown in this video are going to be like very interactive for them. They need new products each and every day. So to make them very interactive and you know very playful, I have purchased these products. I hope this video is going to be helpful for all the new moms out there. So let's get into the video without any delay. Many would start giving solids to their kids by 5 or 6 months. So you have to be like very careful when you're feeding solids to your baby. They should not feel very odd when they're having solids. So the first product that I have purchased for my baby was this squeezy bottle from Fisher Price brand. I purchased this from Amazon. Many of you should have known about this product. If not, the link is provided in the description box. This is food grade silicone bottle and it has measurements on top of this. So where each and every time when you're using it, make sure you sterilize it. You can just fill in the liquid or the porridge or any purees that are going to feed for your baby and just seal it up back. And when you open this cap, you have this spoon-like structure. When you're just squeezing it, the liquid just oozes out and your baby will start eating it. This is great for travel and very convenient and easy to feed your baby. So when they are eating solids, the first thing they have to do is chew it and taste it. Their taste buds should be filled with all new flavors. So in order to introduce taste to your baby, you have to have this mini squeezing kit here. I bought this from Jaychandran. This was retailed for ₹100 and this is a very great and a very convenient way to introduce great taste to your kid. So what is the use of this mini chewable juicer is, just open this flip and you have this opening right here. In this you have to fill in with chunks of fruits, like you know you can fill it with any fruits like apple, pomegranate or orange. Just seal it back and then when you turn it, you have this cap. Twist and open and here you have again this food grade silicone. When your baby starts chewing it, the juice will automatically ooze out from these pores right here. They would start sucking it in and they will be enjoying n number of flavors again. I bought these teethers and kids love to play with them. So I bought this teether. This was retailed for ₹60. Kids will start playing a lot from 5 months, so their sleeping time will change and they will start investing their time in playing and being very active. So in order to make them even more active, I bought a play gym for my kid. Play gym is nothing but kind of a play mat with all hanging toys around them. All the links are provided in the description box, so make sure you get a very good play gym at an affordable price because babies will not play in it more than a month. This is from a brand called Funny Baby Piano Fitness Rack. This has different colors and shapes. As you can see, it has a mat around there and a piano along with an arch filled with a lot of toys. So when they start kicking and playing, the piano will start playing music and they would just love it. They will enjoy this. And if you want a full review on it, please do mention in the comment box and I will do it for you. You won't mind if you are buying a lot of important things for your babies, but we would love to get them a lot of dresses with a lot of those funky colors on them. We would love to dress up our babies like dolls and yeah, we would just love to see them going here and there. So the most important thing is you have to invest in very good amount of dresses. At the same time, it has to be very cheap and very affordable and your baby should also feel comfortable in it. So in order to fulfill all these requirements of yours, I'm introducing you to an online Instagram store which is called Mini Minis and they have a lot of affordable full dresses. They have a lot of comfy dresses for your baby starting from 0 to 2 or 3 years I believe, but all their dress collections are just amazing. And two of the dresses that I have got from them were this one. This is a kind of a half jumpsuit with clip-ons on. Clip-ons are always safe for your babies. And the next thing is this full dress. These are like very cute and very nice, and if you're very interested, check the link out there. And yes, these are the products that I bought for my baby and my baby is calling right there. I'll see you all soon in another new video. Bye bye.